Good morning, Berea-Midpark. I'm Josh.
I'm Liam.
And I'm John, and these are your morning announcements for Monday, November 6th.
Teachers, here's your daily reminder to take your attendance.
Now, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance from our French class in honor of French Cultural Week.
J'engage ma fidélité au chapeau des États-Unis d'Amérique et à la République qui représente une nation sous Dieu, indivisible, avec liberté et justice pour tout ça.
The school's Key Club is collecting plastic bags to make mats for the homeless. Their next meeting today in the Atlas Room.
To do this, they are going to need a ton of plastic bags.
Please help with this project by donating your plastic grocery bags to a good cause and bring them to the bin in C103.
AFS meeting will be held this Wednesday at 7:30 p.m. in the community room of BMHS.
All are welcome to come and learn about this special program. Meet area exchange students and host families and learn more about AFS.
This month, a former student shares about Egypt. Contact Nancy Getty for more info.
Seniors, Tuesday, a representative from Kent State University will be here.
If you are interested in being part of this presentation, please sign up for Naviance. Here's Get In My Belly with Tony and Genesis.
Get in my belly!
Good morning, Titans. I'm Tony.
And I'm Genesis with your daily lunch menu.
For the main lunch today, we have hot and spicy buffalo chicken dip with tortillas, spicy or regular chicken sandwich, old-fashioned cheese or pepperoni pizza, cowboy corn, fresh grapes, and fresh fruit.
For the pre-main lunch, we have take a potato and top it with hot and spicy buffalo chicken dip, cowboy corn, and pineapple jalapeno, coleslaw, fresh grapes, and fresh fruit. Monday's breakfast is Superstar's blueberry, donut holes, applesauce cup, or fresh fruits.
Enjoy, Titans.
What's your favorite scary movie?
Oh, hello. Yeah. My favorite scary movie. I have to go with Jaws. Na-na-na.
Okay.
Hello. My favorite movie, scary movie is Pennywise the Clown.
We all float down here.
Zombieland.
Good choice.
Evil Dead 2.
Zombies, how original.
The Nun.
Yo.
If I had to pick my favorite scary movie, I would have to go for Goosebumps. It just in my opinion, personally.
That's not... whatever.
Dream.
Oh, I'm flattered.
Have a great day, Titans!
Yeah! Attention book club members. This Thursday, we will be watching Coraline, the end of the movie, and discussing the end of the book, chapters 10 to 13 and B210 during Lunch and Learn.
Here's Nick and Caleb with our daily TSPN.
Good morning, Titan Sports fans. I'm Nick.
And I'm Caleb with our daily TSPN.
Our varsity competition cheer teams are hosting SWC competition tonight for the first time ever.
We need all of you Titans to storm the crowd and fill the stands.
Tickets for the competition cheer can be found by scanning the pictured QR code, and the Titan theme will be orange out.
Get out there and support your cheer teams.
Check out TitansAthletics.org for game and ticket information.
Go Titans!
Here's a promotional video for the event.
Thanks, Nick and Caleb.
Nature Club presents the Memory Garden Dedication on Wednesday, November 8th from 6:30 to 7:30 p.m. in the courtyard.
The event is open to our school and community. It will feature live stream music, a dedication tree planting, and candlelight ceremony to honor and remember those we have lost.
Well, that's all the announcements we have for you today.
Remember what it means to be a Titan. Be respectful, responsible, and safe.
Have a magnificent Monday, Titans!